soon, and I'll say it again. I don't like all this supernatural mumbo jumbo, and if I can't buy it, I don't want it. All American having, but I'm telling you something. Yokozuna beat him before, and Yokozuna can beat him again.
Well, revenge can indeed be very sweet, and revenge could very easily be the Undertaker's, because on the WWF Heart Attack Tour, he will be facing Yokozuna.
Yes, indeed. And I tell you what, I'm putting my money on Yokozuna. I believe he can do it again. And personally, I'd like to see The Undertaker taken out, because him and old formaldehyde breath give me the creeps.
Well, that's obvious, DiBiase. You have the same look on your kisser as Yokozuna had on his.
Yeah, well, I don't mind saying it. Just shakes me all up. It's hard for me to sit here.
What an ominous figure.
Now you ought to be up close looking at that. Cheap trick.
Hey, and we're not all that far away from his day. Halloween is coming.
Yeah, well, you can have that too.
I wonder how much Paul Bearer would charge to haunt a small house. About 6 rooms.
I wonder what Paul Bearer dresses up as on Halloween.
I think Charlie Min.
Get off the Charlie Min. I think he dresses up like the Pillsbury Doughboy.
Take a look. We just saw the bigger, better, more powerful urn. And let's face it, The Undertaker does indeed get his power from that urn.
Well, I know when you're cremated, you go in the urn. But who in the world would need an urn that big?
Well, I'm sure you have, that mysterious light that emanates from that urn.
Well, I don't know what it is, Monsoon, and I don't want to know what it is, but I'll tell you what's more powerful than the light from that urn, the power of money. And I'm sure you don't understand that either.
Speaking of money, I can't find my wallet. I had it before the lights went out.
What are you talking about? Are you accusing me?
Missing my poke.
Let me tell you something. I have too much money to have to bother with your wallet. There's not even enough money in your wallet for my pocket change.
Wasn't too happy about the referee holding on to that urn, and now it's back where it belongs, in the possession of Paul Bearer. And look, Undertaker doesn't move too far away from it, does he?
Doesn't take his eyes off of it.
Wow.
You know, I don't like the guy. It's mysterious, but I have to admit, the man from the dark side is one of the most powerful forces here in the World Wrestling Federation. I can't take that away from him.
When you put together all the supernatural things that have been happening, along with his tremendous ability inside that squared circle, I don't like Mike Bell's chances at all.
Not at all. Sorry, Mike, but you picked a bad day to show up.
He's got power. He's got agility.
Oh, look at old pasty face. Speaking about somebody that can use a little bass in his voice.
Well, Undertaker, very methodical, going to work now with a nice arm bringer. Look out, close up. Short clothesline and a beauty. You know, there's significance to every one of those tattoos on the torso of the Undertaker, too.
Would you happen to want to enlighten me on what they
are? You wouldn't want to know. You'd be out of here. You'd be on your way down the road. Bad enough, you're leaving as much as you do now. Give me a break.
You liked it when I leave.
Well, sometimes I do and sometimes I don't. Depends what you bring me back.
Yeah. Always looking for a freebie.
Oh, boy. One, two, trying to put the lights out early here. The Undertaker is for Mike Bell. I think you can do that anytime you so desire.
Oh,
wow. Did he get rammed?
Man, I felt that one.
Oh, over the top and out of there. Down to the concrete. That might be the safest place for him. Well, he's got a lot of control now here in the World Wrestling Federation. One of the most dominating figures ever belongs to that man and not to you.
Yeah, well, he can have him.
Incidentally, since a week has gone by, DiBiase, I don't suppose any gold has found its way into your cook. No, I would have heard.
Not yet.
Charlie Min would have told me about it.
What is it with Charlie Min? Who is Charlie Min?
Look out, Irish Whip coming up here. Oh, ducked underneath that clothesline, but oh, you can't escape the Undertaker. He's everywhere.
I wonder if Paul Bearer's ever heard of the Metrical for Lunch Bunch. Or Slim Fast.
Obviously, you haven't heard of any of those things either.
Yeah.
Well, are you bulking up for the holidays or what?
What are you talking about? I'm lean and mean. I'm getting back down there again. I've been living a good life.
Oh, here it comes. Tombstone City.
Sorry, Mike Bell, but there you go.
Mike's about to be planted.
Better him than me.
figuratively. Who is going to stop this individual?
Yokozuna.
No one that I know of.
Yokozuna.
Here's your winner.
I hope. Insinuated that I stole your money.
Paul Bearer and his earth control. Oh, there it is. Take a look.
What in the world? I don't like this. I don't like it.
How do you explain that, DiBiase?